responsibility. I'm serious. I wasn't not looking forward to it. But I don't want to get blown my hands, if I'm being honest.
To be honest with you,
I get the fuck Tucker in my back. I already have Tucker in my back as a competitor. I don't need...
I'll be honest, though. I think this only because it wasn't you specifically winning the comp. It was your team winning the comp.
I was telling everyone. I was like, I predicted the whole fucking thing. That's what I'm telling
everyone. With that. Go with that. Because
between you and me?
Because to be honest with you...
I played 7 pieces.
I know you did. I mean, I watched you.
Mm-hmm.
I think, honestly, I think you're in a good spot because it was a team comp, but you put in the last piece, so that's what everyone thinks.
Yeah.
I think, I honestly... When I told
I was
you
everybody,
good,
I was like, I should put the last two fucking pieces in.
When I told you you're good, I firmly believe that. No one's been saying that at all.
This is the thing. I was here on a comp threat level. I think I'm
I
now
think,
here.
Yeah,
instead of, like, if it were, then I'd be there. But I think I'm
you didn't move. You literally, if anything, stayed. There.
That's what we did.
To be honest, I think you stayed. Which, for you, is a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
So you needed to win an HO.
I just had to, I'm thinking... Not this week.
Mm-hmm.
Like, obviously, I'm thinking when I'm not HOH,
mm-hmm.
there needs to be a target so that I'm not the target.
Correct.
So, who will be the target next week? Who would I rather sit up against next week? Who would I have an argument with next week? That's what I have to think about.
Yeah.
And I don't fucking know what that is.
I was like,
but it's going to be a King's decision for sure. This isn't, I don't think this would, I mean, it's ultimately mine, but
yeah.
Gotta consider everybody.
But I'm just so proud of you. Come here. I'm you proud of you, though.
I said you're good. You're good.
I appreciate you.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, in my head, I was like, I don't want to make it too obvious, but I'm gonna make it too obvious.
I also was so happy I finally got to see the picture of your mom because you keep telling me that.
Oh, yeah.
So I literally was like, oh my god, this is Lonnie!
Lonnie.
I was like, this is who I remember Krishna. I got so excited.
I'm not gonna lie. It's some pretty bad photos, except for the dog one. But
they all look very nice. You are way too hard on
Christmas
yourself.
Christmas photo was 2 years ago. That's what it was.
Where are the fiber supplements?